Hashmi's next, Jannat 2, has hit the theatres. And we caught the man himself promoting his film at a theatre in Mumbai.
We've got a tremendous, tremendous reaction for the film, for the character, for the love story, for the songs, generally the Puri film. So it's a dream come true. I think we've been promoting for now 15-20 days. Pure team ne bahut mehnat ki hai promotions mein, shooting mein, and sab sari mehnat jo hai, it's just coming together now, and it's paying off.
He was overwhelmed to see the audience's reaction for the film.
मुझे बहुत खुशी होती है. मैंने हमेशा से ये कहा है कि मेरे लिए फिल्मों को लेकर एक ट्रेड एस्पेक्ट जो होता है और एक ऑडियंस रिएक्शन जो होता है, that is paramount for me. और यही चाहते थे हम, and we got it. We've got a tremendous reaction. Friday opening, अभी 3 बजे का शो है, तो we are very happy.
इमरान हाशमी की फिल्मों के गाने हमेशा ही हिट रहे हैं. So Imran told us why music is an integral part of his films.
गानों के साथ एक audience expectation film को लेकर गानों के साथ हमेशा हर successful film के साथ बढ़ता ही है, और हम will want to match it up अगली film के साथ, उसके बाद भी यही एक हमारा मकसद रहता है, goal रहता है हर film के साथ, कि we don't disappoint the audience and we give the audience what I feel the audience always comes to theatre for, वो है entertainment.
We must say, over the years, Imran Hashmi has grown a lot as an actor, and we wish him all the best for Jannat 2 and his future projects. We are rating this event